main event of the evening. Introducing first to the cage, Tony Meltzer! First, fighting out of the blue corner, he stands 6 feet tall and weighed in at 264 pounds. A freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 6 victories against a single defeat. 5 of those victories coming by way of knockout. A 2-time National Golden Gloves champion, fighting out of Houston, Texas, Tony Ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, Dale Mitchell! And his opponent across the cage, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 6 feet tall and weighed in at 264 pounds, a freestyle warrior with a professional record of 4 victories against 4 defeats. All 4 victories coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of each crowd, he is Houston, Texas. Championship bout at 1 minute 22 seconds of round number 1 for the winner by technical knockout and new IMK Fight Heavyweight Champion, Dale the Alpha Male Mitchell! All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are now with the Alpha Male, but as of tonight, he should now be known as the Apex Predator of Immortal Kombat Fighting, your new heavyweight champion, your undisputed champion, Dale. I've seen a lot of battles with you, sir. I've seen you come against, and I've seen them fall, and today was no different. Tony Melton, a tough opponent, but you came to strike. You came here to throw the big punches, and you get the win via technical knockout. Talk to him, champ.
I put in a lot of hard work for this fight. Words can't describe it. I just got to thank everybody, all my sponsors, Chris Short, Blue Level Vodka, Silverback Fight Club, Meltdown Houston, Jimmy, Todd, Chris, everybody, my whole team, Coach Tony, my son, I'm speechless, I'm sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's say it one more time.